Without your help, I won't be able to find them. Please, it's not safe here.
Something good.
Find a safe haven in Henderson. I don't know what happened to them.
No, I don't feel well.
I need my blood. Where are they? They've been gone so long.
Do you need anything?
They were supposed to find a safe haven. I don't know what happened to them.
Hey, can you help me?
We're here in a remote village, inland of the Java River, and I don't even know how to describe what's happening here. In fact, I probably shouldn't even be recording this, but it's not the first time I've violated proper protocol. Some sort of plague has swept the town, and people are panicking. Those infected seem to have lost their bloody minds. They become violent and aggressive, and attack like rabid animals. They seem to feel no pain, and nothing will put them down short of a bullet in the brain. The orders on high aren't making much sense, and some of the men under my command are beginning to freak out. I can't blame them. 2 hours ago, we saw a young mother. A bloody child. Jesus. They want us to keep everyone quarantined here and prevent their escape by any means necessary. When I asked them what that meant, they said, "Do we have to spell it out?"
Thank you. What's this then? Thank you so much. Take this. Please. You can have it. I have to go find my family now. Thank you.
Right.
Ah!
Lived here all my life, and I've never seen the water this high before.
village here has been absolutely devastated.
Marcus is not here.
I need to get something from his heart. It's very important.
No one is coming in here. My brother is deathly ill. Do you understand?
Come on, kid. Open the gate. I don't have time for this.
We were fine until you people came here. Now look what you have done. What you have unleashed. You want my help? Then you will help my brother.
What's wrong with him?
His temperature keeps changing. One minute he has a fever, the next he is hit with chills. He gets the shakes. You bring him some medicine and I will let you in.
All right.
Once you bring the medicine, I'll open the gate.
Hello, it's John. I'm going to need some medical assistance.
What's going on? Are you injured?
Nah, I'm good. But I need to find out what's wrong with someone else, though. He's sick.
Hold on. I'll get Dr. Hansen. This is Dr. Hansen. I hear you need to help someone who's sick. But what's wrong with him?
You need to walk me through this. The kid's got a fever, chills, and the shakes.
It sounds like the beginning stages of malaria. My medical supplies were all lost in the monsoon. But you can treat him with Jesuit's bark from the same cola tree. On a hill near the destroyed road. Once you have the bark, tell him to chew on it.
Okay, thanks.